Now I'm going to play all the major triads through all the inversions in all the keys. And this time I'm going to choose another random key to start on, say G. And I'm going to do it descending rather than ascending. I'll tell you what, I'm going to start on B flat because we're going to end up there and then you can't see beyond there. And again, you can do them more chromatically, like this. So you take each inversion separately, take this first one, and then I'll do that chromatically. Next one. One.